So hi guys, my name is Parinita Seth. I'm on E Times TV. We'll be playing All My First now. So yeah, let's play. First paycheck check was for Lakme print shoot. Very long back. First crush was my maths teacher. Yeah. First kiss. Oh dude, that's way long back. After I got married, I'm very
okay.
Very safe. First love letter was must be in my school. That was a crush which I had on my teacher. I wrote that I really like you, my teacher. So that was must be my first love letter. First degree dose is the girl named Simra. She's always, she's my heart and soul. Yeah, you know, being a girl, we always get compliments. But I remember my principal, when she was giving me my school leaving certificate, she told me, I'm sure one day I'll see you on TV. And I had no clue why she said that, because I had a stage fear. So I don't know what made her see my future. But she saw my future, so I take it as a compliment. I remember on one of the sets of some television show where I was not treated well. And for the first time, I had to stand for myself. And you know, it's very difficult. You can stand up for yourself, but you know, if somebody is aggressive, you don't know how to react. And I was so angry at 5 a.m. in the morning that there were four people holding me and I wanted to box that guy. And I loved it. I love that feeling of boxing and somebody holding you back. So yeah, that long back. Fight was about not respecting women and abusing them. So that, okay. I just can't take it, you know, because especially on television shows, there's a lot of, you know, verbal abuse happens. Like using the words, which is, you know, we all do that. But that time I'm talking about good 10-15 years back, I still was a little apprehensive. I would still stand up now if somebody uses a language like that. But I stood up for somebody and I stood up for myself. There were only two women there on the set and that was not done. So I can't, you know, you call it feminism or you call whatever, something was not done.
Okay.
You need to watch your language with anybody, whether you're woman with woman or with kids or with a man. Everybody should have that kind of control over their anger and language.
Oh.
There are sometimes the assistant directors. I'm a director now, but when you're coming, sadly, you know, they don't know how to, you know, they think that the power is in my hand, but people start using the power thinking they have it. Whether you have it or don't have it, still you have no right to disrespect anybody. So I had it with the direction team and they fought back and I had to fight back and I won. I bought a watch for myself. It was a Tissot. That was my first watch. I did that, yes. As an actor, I've grown a lot. A theater, when I got into, that was my achievement, I feel, because, you know, as an actor, we are so used to mugging up our dialogues and giving retakes. And when you go on theater, though we've done a lot of rehearsal, but still, you know, to go and perform in front of so many people with no, you can't mess around with your dialogues. That is quite an achievement as an actor for me, I feel. And that has helped me a lot to grow as an actor, yes.